food is served and the salah time came in, what do you go and do? You go and you eat. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, he said, إِذَا أُقِيمَتِ الصَّلَاةِ أَمَا إِذَا حَضَرَ الْعَشَاءِ وَقْتُ الْعِشَاءِ. If the food is served at the time of عِشَاء فَلْيُقَدِّمِ الْعَشَاءَ قَبْلَ الْعِشَاءِ. Put forward which one? The food. That means you have enough to just remove the hunger so you can go and pray. But not feast and wait for the salah time to fully go. It doesn't mean go overboard in it.